Hello, I'm Sam Samslot, and welcome back to Wolfenstein the New Order. Got some Nazi killing to do. Stealthily, might I add. Because I don't want to set off an alarm. Fuck. Well, there goes my cover. Oh shit. Oh, fucking dogs. Well, I died. Means we get to try again though, right? On the stealth thing? Because if that happens, okay, so we do get second shot. Good. Thank goodness, actually, because that was fucking hell. Okay, now there must be some more Nazis down over here. There's one right there. I think if I take my time, it's gonna be a slow video, but I'm hoping if I can actually get through this without an alarm, that'd be awesome. Him out. He's dead. I just need to make sure I don't get spotted by anybody. Fuck. Actually. Ah, fucking hell. Fucking dog. Huh, well. Thank you.
Damn it.
What was I reaching for? I really want to do this all stealthily, though. Because that would be so cool and badass. Just making sure there's nothing else there. Oh, it's rough.
Beautiful.
Only if I could keep that up. Hello? Hello? Okay. Hit the mic. I promised myself I wouldn't do that today. I'm waiting for the guy that comes onto that balcony. The fuck was that all about? Well, I know where he is. So if I wanted to sneak around the backside, I could do that. You know, the first time he barely even saw me? I guess that's really all it takes, is barely. I think I'm better off waiting for him to come around this side. And hopefully, with his back turned. I did something. I want to go down over there. There's like a whole bunch of ammo and stuff over there that I want. Stop doing shit like that, man. You're spooking me.
Doing so good.
Stop doing shit like that, man. Just trying to focus. I think that guy's coming back out that door now. No, I was wrong. Comes, here he comes, here he comes. Fucking got him. The fucking leaf scared the shit out of me, though. Don't know if it's safe to go in here yet. Please give me all the pistol ammo. Did it without an alarm. My God. That was a fat pencil. Oh, you have no idea how good that feels. Oh, just shake that feeling out of your bones. Wrong way. Oh. Oh, that was beautiful. That was so good. Can that just be the whole episode? I was maxed out of that ammo, anyways. Shit. Okay. Surprise is over. I was hoping for some more surprise, but That's not happening. Sorry, friend, but it isn't going to work out for you. Nice. Delightful indeed. Up we get. Well, it just gave me more pistol rounds, so maybe we might be able to do some sneaking. I would love to do some more sneaking. Oh, there's a fucking tank. Of course there's a tank. There's always a tank. Where the hell did he come from? Where do I go? Oh, right there. He died silently. That should have killed him. It didn't, and it also didn't set off an alarm. To make my arm hurt. All tense.
He didn't know where I was.
You don't think I'm supposed to go that way? I love me a good stealth mission. How about you? I saw footsteps up there. I guess I'm climbing up. Son of a bitch. You tell me I couldn't jump that. I jumped a bigger gap in the first half of the game, on the first, like, mission. No alarms here. I should have been expecting another guy. Okay, well, more stealth to be had, but that's all the time I have for this episode. I'm Sam Samsalot. Like, comment, subscribe, ring that bell to get notified every time I upload a video, and I'll catch you on the flip side. Bye! Let's see if we can get another stealth round.